Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryza's taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryza's using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Oh, God.
Oh,
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower. Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Oh, relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised...
Okay, Tariq, you tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so I guess I'll give it a try. Where'd you find him?
He just showed up. He barely talks, and when he does, he says some strange things. A lot of it is about someone named Mike. The only thing he had with him was this voice recorder. But this fella, Mike, it might be his brother. The kid says he left him behind. He asked me to go get him, but I don't think I can do it. It's too dangerous to take him with me, and I don't want to leave him here alone.
You know where he lived?
Dolmer Street, Unit 11-2.
Okay, maybe I'll check it out.
Keep this recorder. Maybe it'll help you understand what happened there.
Let's see what this says.
Detective Julie and his assistant begin their search for the missing person of Dolma Street. Oh, come on, you have to help me. Dad's been out all day. Come on, we're going to find him. The missing person of interest went out very normally to get some food, only to become missing under mysterious circumstances. Detectives Mike and Tom Dooley are sent to look for clues in the other apartments.
All right, boys, you were playing detective. What happened next?
Is locked. Maybe the strange man who lives there has seen something, or maybe he saw too much. We will interrogate him later. Hey, where are you going? Wait for me! Detective Julie's partner has left the area of investigation, no doubt in pursuit of some clue. It appears that he's gone down to the basement. I'm following his lead now. Okay, what now? Detective Dooley reporting. I'm entering the basement to check the trace. Mike, are you here?
Jesus.
Mike!
was Mike.
Meat! 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 Meat!
Case closed.